Better over the two legs. Did you deserve better, or has the best team won?
Yeah, I think the best team went through. So they deserve it because they played much better in the first leg. We had to come back from a massive deficit. Played well today, but it wasn't enough.
There was always that fear, I think, that that third goal that you conceded at the Emirates would be decisive.
Yeah, that's the truth. That's the truth, but you never know. So you come here and try absolutely everything. And when you look at the game, we could have scored more than two. So we don't look back to the first game. That is that was already over. And we tried to do our best today, what we did, but it wasn't enough.
But is the frustration that this is a team, with respect to Monaco, you should have beaten?
They deserve it. And that's absolutely fine, because away from home they played much better and we had a lot of problems, but we responded well today. We have to admit that we our regrets go to the first game, but that was over, and today was a completely different day, and could have scored more, but that is the game. But we just continue to play like that. I think then we have a great chance in the FA Cup and in the league. So but when you have one bad game in the Champions League, that's the beauty of the game. Then you are out, even against a team which was a bit under-mestiated from the public, but I think they deserved it.
It's a cruel game. Thanks, Ben.
Thank you.